You going to be watching the Oscars, Academy Awards?
I watch the Oscars, but like 70% of American people, I don't watch the movies. 70% of Americans haven't seen the movies. A new poll came out this week, right? What am I going to watch? Okay, Gravity. I'm going to puke, okay? 3 hours of watching Sandra Bullock pretend to be in space. But you notice one thing?
Have you seen it? Did you see
No, I didn't, but I saw the video about it.
Okay.
All right? Her hair doesn't go up.
Oh, I never noticed
so,
that.
So, come on, what is this? Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon with in space.
You're not a movie lover.
No, I love movies. I studied movies. I wanted to be a director.
Where did you study movies?
I studied movies at Columbia College. I was a film student. Are you kidding?
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
So how did you get into this right
here? Rare Castle Facts.
So how'd you get into this? How'd you switch?
All right, Daryl Feldmeyer, who was the editor of the Daily News, I was having a drink, and we were having a drink together. And because I was an older student, I'd come back from overseas. I'd been in Nigeria and the Merchant Marine. And he said, what are you going to, you want to be a movie director? I'm like, yeah, that's what I want to do. I want to direct movies. And he said, why don't you be a reporter? I'm like, reporter? That's kind of cool.